Did you listen to Jeff and Professor Hemmo in the morning? Here's what you missed.
How are these groups? What's formed? No, it was in the early 1940s.
Yes. Yeah?
And Munisikize kama Jeff.
Yes, Jeff.
Munisikize is out.
Yes, Jeff.
So it was in the early 1940s. Now, this young man used to meet at the Unemployment Benefit Center.
Yes.
It's a huge benefit thing. And they used to meet there. Mm-hmm. In Birmingham,
right.
The UK.
Then what happened?
So I was just passing by.
That's yeah. 1940.
Yes, I was just passing by, and mm-hmm. one of them said, "Hey, do you want a band?" And they said, "Hey, I'm from Kenya. I'm just passing around. You know, I'm from one of the
Jeff. I'm 1945.
That was 1945. Mm-hmm. Jeff was around 36 years old. Then he went to England on a steamboat. Yeah, Jeff. No, he's just doing us a favor.
Amo, if we take you seriously, we will not see 2019.
Kwa nini?
If we take you seriously.
That is the group who will be 40. Unemployed before me. Unemployment benefit.
Amo, touch on your guess, sasa.
Okay.
It is 18
years. You know, Jeff, every time we kichezo hivi, akona kitu ya kusema.
Lazima akona kitu ya kusema.
Historia. Sio hivyo sasa hii. TVT that hajui ni nani.
Kitu ya experience first hand.
First hand, ni kitu aliishi na. You before the kifamu yu alikuwa hapo. Wakabreka pakiwa nao.
Catch Jeff Koinange and Professor Hemmo every day, Monday to Friday from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. only on Hot 96.